咁其實呢個比賽咧，每年因為佢有一個好一個新嘅主題啦，咁啊對一啲年輕人嚟講一個挑戰，因為每年都有唔同嘅主題去俾佢哋去發揮啊。
I think the challenge is a very good leverage tool, and it brings great judges and great competitors together, and it's a very positive thing for the industry.
Yes, I particularly remember one event where I was monitoring two young gentlemen working on their competition pieces, and their teamwork and their team spirit was so incredible to watch. Until the very end, they finished the competition. That was most probably for me the most inspiring moment.
在他們預備的材料、工具那裡，他們是用心去做的，也就是自己曾經練過很多次，所以出來比賽的時候那個秩序是好很多。香港的烘焙業是有個美好的前途的，雖然香港的租金每年遞增，但是你也看到有很多新的店鋪出現，也是我們消費者一個多元化的選擇。
當然不可以忽略呢個基本功啦，咁啊每一樣嘢都係由基本開始嘅，咁我哋唔好淨係掛住去做一啲好特別嘅裝飾啊咁樣，咁當然係喺基本上面要落多啲功夫啦，多啲問下啲長輩啦，問下師傅啦，同埋自己去練習啦。
So for the young generation, I will suggest to them to stay hungry for learning, keep pushing forward, and if you had a bad day, don't give up so easily, be resilient.